I need to get to Harlem. Now, before Finn destroys the reactor. Yankee, talk to me. How's the evacuation going?
Bad. Rocks on an underground are all over. It's like a war zone.
Are you safe? My mom?
We made it. There was about a dozen people.
You're breaking up. Where are you? Yankee! If you can hear me, I'm on my way. Hang tight, man. Please! Yankee, can you hear me? Yankee! Hang on, guys. I'm coming. They're gonna destroy this park!
You're gonna swing your helmet into trouble!
Firing on
that beast cleared out.
Finish here!
Genki, where are you? Can you guys make a break for it?
Who's that? Someone there?
Guys, listen, hey, we need to get out of here. I can only carry some of you.
What?
She started already.
Spider-Man sighted.
Get out of here, young blood! You've got more important things to do.
He's right. Go. We'll get people clear.
I'll be back.
I know. Okay, people! Check every door! We don't leave anyone behind!
No! You don't know what you're doing!
They deserve what's coming to them!
No! The reactor! Krieger changed the specs. You're not just gonna destroy Roxxon Plaza. You're gonna vaporize all of Harlem.
I'm not gonna let you lie to me again!
You're too late.
Not.
we'll talk. After I disable the reactor. Finn, look! The reactor's still going critical. Soon we won't be able to stop it.
No! I am not running away again!
Chime in and let you know, so you don't worry. We're gonna be just fine if this building blows. Hell, we'll be fine if all of Harlem blows. I mean, do you have any idea what kind of insurance we've got? The optics of being the victims of a terrorist attack? Forget Roxxon Plaza. Coming soon, Roxxon City. All right, later, kid.
I have to stop him!
Not like this! Shockwaves! Help me stop this! I know about the promise you made to Rick, but he wouldn't want...
Don't say his name! Not gonna make it easy for you, Miles!
You wanted the truth? Here it is! Rick would have hated that he turned into the Tinkerer!
Shut up! You love Rick, too! I couldn't let you stop me!
Oh, hey, Battle Royale, my favorite. Just wanted to chime in and let you know, so you don't worry. We're gonna be just fine if this building explodes. Hell, we'll be fine if all of Harlem blows. I mean, do you have any idea what kind of insurance we've got? The optics of being the victims of a terrorist attack? Get Roxxon Plaza. Coming soon, Roxxon City. All right, later, kids.
I have to stop him.
Not like this. Did you feel that? We have to stop the reactor.
Quit moving.
I know about the promise you made to Rick, but he wouldn't want...
Don't say his name!
Huh. wanted the truth? Here it is! Rick would have hated that you turned into the Tinkerer!
Stand still! Stay back! You love Rick too! How can you defend his murderer?
I'm not! But I can't sacrifice Harlan to take down Krieger!
That's not what- Aren't you tired yet?
Please, Ben, I'm telling you the truth. I shouldn't have lied to you about getting into the underground. If I could go back,
you can't. Fine, we'll get serious. I gave you every chance to leave.
Look!
shouldn't be happening.
I can stop it. Much longer. What are you?
Is everyone okay?
We're safe, all of us.
Man.
Get out of here, kid. We'll take care of them.
Did you see his face?
You did good, Spider-Man.
Thanks.
Who is he?
That guy? He's our Spider-Man.
Come on, those are clearly deep fakes. They're deep fakes! You understand me? Do you have any idea who I am? I will own you!
Yeah, we know who you are.
Do you hear me?
That's right, friends. Simon Krieger is in prison. Aaron Davis, aka the Prowler, flipped on him and Roxxon. Davis will serve time, but could get a reduced sentence. I think we can all learn something from what happened in Harlem. Together, we're stronger. And that having your own neighborhood Spider-Man is pretty great.
Looking good, Haley.
This is where we come from, yeah, we did it. City on my back, I'm committed. This is where we come from, yeah, we made it. Now the whole team celebrating. We like, forget the things you probably thought you knew. A new day is approaching, turn the gray skies into blue. I grew up on these same blocks, school of hard knocks. Had to get in on a hard time, took the hard shots, but we made it. Anticipated, highly decorated. The home team is winning, celebrated.
Hey man, what's up?
The victory is all mine.
I'm alright, man.
All
I'm good.
Mine, and everything is
I'll see you around.
Alright.
Still can't get over that suit. So cool.
Gotta be me.
Yeah, you do.
Pete, does this job ever get easier?
Some of it, yeah. Some things never get easier, though.
Roxxon did this uptown because they saw us as disposable. Me, Rick, Finn. All of Harlem. But I think part of our job is making sure they can't get away with it.
We'll add it to the Spider-Man oath. Go time?
Go time.
Tell me I was next. I'm coming for next. It really isn't no question. Only super heels in a section. Only big bangers on a set list. On top of buildings where I eat breakfast. And I shine like a new necklace. I'm ready to go. She calling my phone. Girl, I'm coming over. I got something to prove. I showed her the world. Can't hold it no longer. They think I'm way too young.
Citywide uprising of the group known as the Underground. While the Roxxon Corporation deals with a rash of lawsuits, newly elected City Councilwoman Rio Morales addressed the media yesterday to make a plea for additional public funds to assist with the...
Vitals are good, circulatory system healthy, brain activity normal.
He's been in there long enough.
Mr. Osborne, I understand he's your son, but his disease...
Kurt.
But we may be underestimating the potential danger.
I said, get him out! Now!
Goodbye, Finn.
Hey, Ma. You busy?
Not too busy. What's going on?
I just left Trinity Church. I was thinking about Finn. And...
Tell me about it.
She saved my life. And yours. Everybody's. But she's the one who put us in danger in the first place. After seeing what happened to Rick, I get why she did it.
People are messy. Take your Uncle Aaron. He's the reason Krieger's in jail. And he helped us get people out of Harlem. But every time I look at him, I think of all the pain he put your dad through.
Yeah.
We don't need to make a judgment on Finn's life, Mijo. Or her death. Just remember who she was, and why you loved her.
You always know what to say.
That's my job. Call me back if you need me. ¿Entiende?
Sí. Te quiero.
That has been Marvel's Spider-Man Miles Morales. It was a good game, not long of a playthrough compared to the first game, as I realized, because I've been playing the first game for a month, and I just beat that this morning. And with this series, it's taken a lot less time to beat this game. It took less than a day. But it is a good story. It's not too short, but it is short. It's a fun game. I do recommend. It's an older game. It's not the most recent Spider-Man game, but it's still a really good game. And that has been this video, and I'll see you all in the next one. Bye.